today I'm going to be painting a mural inspired by vintage hand-painted wallpaper. So we're going to have a botanical theme. It's going to be very soft, but textural. We want to create a warm, inviting mood. This wall is the largest windowless wall in this guest room, so we don't want to overwhelm the room. So we're just going to add a lot of layers of color, some dark underneath the light, just to create some interest and some movement on the wall. So I have the clients I'm painting for. I've collaborated on 4 different projects over the last 6 years. So they're super comfortable with letting me just leap off and invent this project. And I'm super excited to make this final project together a success. Let's get started.